even given himself up, but it's for the sake of the kingdom of God. So too we are called to do the same, that if we are going to follow in faith our Lord Jesus Christ, we are asked to do some concrete ministry, some concrete action for the church, so that while doing this, we are always connected to the kingdom.